God can change anyone. I'm here to declare to you today on the basis of Scripture that my God is not dead and that he is still in the business of changing the unchangeable. God changing Saul in Acts chapter 9, where we're going to be today, is his way of shouting through the pages of history and Scripture saying, nobody is beyond my saving grace. Nothing is beyond my changing grace. I can change anybody, I can change anything, and I can do it anytime I want. God can save anybody. God can rescue anybody. God can change anybody. God can redeem anyone. God can transform anyone. And I want you to leave this morning encouraged and reminded of that, because we are prone to lose heart in this, lest we think that God could not really save us or somebody that we know, lest we think that God is always prone to anger toward us, lest we think that you have done something that makes you too far gone from being saved by God, lest we think that those closest to us cannot be converted. I want to remind you that suddenly, unexpectedly, by the sovereign overflowing grace of Jesus, that God can change the unchangeable.